One of your beacons.
Which one? You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. Our field op's gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien. These tracking devices.
No, this does not have any tracking devices. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien!
I'm still working on the info you want, don't ask.
I'm clear. All good. Something's out there.
exit.
What the hell's going on, O'Brien? Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
To Deacon St. John, are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, and we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Blizzard.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that listening, Blizzard would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to cart him up.
Anyway, we hope.
Hey, listen, gotta go. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deacon.
Radio-free organ that only takes so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Get the NI, whatever he was.
Loser,
it must have been fun. Hold me down once you fucking wipe away me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? Kept sitting all over the goddamn table.
Yeah. Blues man. I remember.
Still feel it, you know. Knife. Of course, those rippers. If you hadn't been there, then
us Don Boozer.
It's Don, it's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little
woozy. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you had a bad fucking round.
Yeah.
Listen, Boozer.
I was about to slide in there. When it points that way, you know, expect it to be the other way, but the other way around. Really, I have to go on this. Wow.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
Color, he made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we would pay. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about a...
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Oh, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, be careful, Deke.
See, I would be more careful, but, I need healing. You motherfuckers won't give me a med kit. Too damn early in the game, and yeah, you guys won't give me shit to do, so... Be careful, my ass. I wonder if I can get anything from the merchant, but I doubt it.
Hey there.
Where?
Please? No, I have to be a level 2. About to get this fancy sniper rifle, though. That costs 2,500 or some shit. I have to be a level 3 to purchase a med kit. That is fan. Why couldn't that be free along with the ammo?
Good choice. Yeah, good.
You know, the shit that actually freaking matters.
Alright. Thanks for stopping by.
Look. I have no scrap. No, let me just go fucking fix the bike. It won't hurt, because, you know, money's money. So.
Looking to buy.
Shut you.
Hey, how's it going?
I got you covered. You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Sure. Alright.
Alright. So now we fix the bike, and let's go.
See you around.
See, you fix the coordinates, and then you have me go over here. I have to go the semi-long way just to get on the other side.
So, a couple months ago, we were up like crazy.
This fucking bike, man. Alright, so... Even though I clearly hit that, but you know... Game on. Alright, so... Let's go over here. We're on a bounty hunt, so we're supposed to find a guy with red boots that's, I guess, chews tobacco. I don't have a lot of health because, you know, med packs, health kits, you know, they're so hard to find nowadays. And then, like, in my camp, you just saw I had to be a level 3. In order to purchase one, even though the ammo and shit are free. Same goes for the guns. I have to pay for the guns, but I have to be a certain rank with the camp to be level 3. That I understand, but the fact that you have to pay for health packs, like, you make that shit for free. So actually, I wonder, since that's an ambulance, could I possibly get... Oh shit! Oh my god. God damn it. Oh, there's another one. Oh shit. Fuck off. Ah. Dogs. Jesus Christ. Fucking hate that. So now I definitely need the med kit. thank you. My luck. Will I fully heal? No, the fuck I won't. Nice.
Finally.
So, now let me skin these alive. Get... like, yeah, a good 5 cents for each of these, because, you know, freaking nothing's cheap, or nothing expensive, I should say. But if you were to play fucking Red Dead, you get, like 5 cents meant the world in that game. Alright. So, we got more health, which is good. So, ambulances have med kits, but they're guarded by fucking dogs.
Hey, Ricky, I'm a camp pioneer, and there is a goddamn war zone.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, Ricky, I'm a camp pioneer, and there is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? There?
Look at that.
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
If they're clearing freaks, then I don't know what the fuck I'm... No, they're just gonna shoot at me and I'm just gonna die. You see me. Oh, found one. What's up, dude? Oh, roll, nigga, roll. Where was those shots from? I don't know. Shoot at me again, please. I want to know where you are. More accurate shooting.
Come on.
Oh, I got a sterilizer. Craft? Okay, I have one. Holy shit. You didn't see that. My accuracy is perfect. What's up, bitch? He ran up on me, I defended myself, I had every right. I'm supposed to go that way. What the fuck am I doing over here then? Well, since I'm supposed to be over here, oh, okay.
All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Okay, what's this?
Who was that?
Okay, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
No. You did not see everything. Okay, so he's just there eating tobacco. Oh, there's a whole nigga right behind the... What's up, bitch? Oh. Your guns.
This way.
Oh, someone's getting closer. Coming across.
What?
Thank God, more fucking bandages.
Good. You're in.
Jesus. If you gotta go, you gotta go.
I need more ammo. Okay, he's going down this way. I think I cleared most majority of the people out, so I should be okay. I'm not, well, scratch that. There's still niggas shooting, but you know, can't shoot what they can't see. So said nigga isn't here. I'm gonna kick down this door. Oh. She's dead. Where are you hiding, bitch? Don't make me go up there. Don't make me go up there. Got a headshot. Okay. Okay, I got more healing, good. May or may not be enough, but... More bandages helps a lot, actually. Okay, I'm supposed to find him. So I'm not sure if he's in here, but I'm gonna look anyway. So I found a door. Found another door. More bandages, nice. What the fuck, nigga, where? Nigga, where? Oh, you're up there. I don't know why I rolled out, but... Keep rolling. I don't know how to get up there, so I'm gonna have to continue shooting. Give me that freaking headshot. Yeah, that's one bitch down. Fuck, I'm empty. Let's go over here. Bitch. Bitch. Okay. Oh, there's another nigga over there. Oh, there's two whole niggas over there. See, that doesn't last long enough for me to do anything. Please die. This is why guns like these are freaking useless. He's inside the circle. As you see, I continue to miss. As I get closer and still miss, because he's inside the circle. You see this? So I'm still missing and he's inside the circle. Okay. I'm glad we all see this. Is he above me? I think he's above me. He has to be above me. Oh no, he's behind it. Alright, so I'm supposed to search for this nigga. Oh boy, everything I could ever want, man. Okay, he's in one of the cabins. I got one of the keys, so maybe something that's all locked, and then he should be in there. I have a feeling I just can't. Yeah, I came through this way. So he's in a locked door. Is there anything locked in here? I see a door. Is it locked? Yes, it is locked.
Guess not.
Nigga, you got key. Okay, so this is gonna take a good while. Oh, that's why I can't open the door, because they're freaking barged in. I don't like the sound of that. I hear a lot of fucking freakers outside. And it sounds like a horde, and I'm not trying to deal with that. That's a new sound. Are you him? No, you're not him. Are you in this door? Wrong button. Oh shit. Okay. He just basically just smacked me upside the head. I had like 75 health. One hit and I just went down. You're lying. I have to do this all over again.
Hey, Ricky, I'm a Camp Pioneer and it is a goddamn war zone.
That's great.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. Find this guy. Get out.
At least I know what to do now and not spend the whole. Got one. There's a freaker behind me. Oh, there's a whole bitch right behind me. Bring me your ass. So, fuck a peach monster, bitch.
Alright, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
I already know which way he goes, so you go all the way over here.
These look like
what's up, bitch? I helped you clear that one.
These look like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots was making.
See, I'm not crazy. There was a nigga lat. No. Come here, bitch! Boom gang! Boom gang! Okay. So I can't barge in there like last time. So let me just creak it open.
Where the fuck are you hiding, Red? He's gotta be here somewhere.
Come here, bitch! Fuck you! Alright, it's too dark in here, so...
Look out.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Nigga, where? Nigga, there. Since I found like a bunch of bandages here, I'm gonna pick them up again. Cause like bandages are overpowered. Let's go over here. I know they carry sterilizers and if I search the bodies, but I really don't have the patience for that right now. At least I'm gonna find this bitch, I'm gonna rape him. Oh.
Bring him down.
I'm almost dead again. He's right in here. Oh, you had that axe. No wonder I died in one hit. Oh. No warning, no hesitation. I didn't hear a bomb, I didn't see a bomb, I didn't even look at a bomb. Now I'm about to go all the way back to the beginning.
This camp pioneer and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so.
So is this
like
how it's gonna be?
Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
That's so gay. So I killed the guy, I went too far, I got exploded.
Use this.
Why couldn't I do this during the daytime? I'm gonna turn off the flashlight.
Hide me from these shacks.
Run, nigga, run! Fuck this! Not dealing with that shit again. I'm not fighting 90 people. I killed the nigga, I had to go, and now I'm running. Had to go, had to get. It's already nighttime. I don't want to run into a bear. And I don't want to run into a fucking horde, so. Yeah, I guess. Sorry. But everything's peachy. Fuck that sauce on.
Thank you.
A bear where? Oh, that motherfucker. No, no, no. Go, go, go. Fuck you. I'm going the wrong way. If you want to be technical, that was my way of getting there.
When I was out in shit
a few months back. Real Americans drive. They drive on the dirt and everything. Redneck style. I have my flashlight on.
Hey, how's life? Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
Wow. So, you saw how much, like, my XP went up just for doing that one mission, just to kill that one nigga? And for what? Like, I'm not getting anything. Like, I want med kits from this camp, and they're like, haha, fuck you, and I'm like, okay. Decreases damage of both crafted and found melee weapons. Increases. Why are it decreases? I'm illiterate. I have to go all the way up there. I don't want to go all the way up there. Man. And it magically turns into daytime within a flash. Whoa.
Deke? Thinking about what you were saying about doing something to make a difference around here, pay back the camp.
I'm listening.
Do you got a few minutes? I'm gonna show you something.
Yeah, guess I can spare you a minute or two.
So where are we headed? You ever been up to the caves north of the lake?
I steer clear of caves, because, you know, I don't want to run into a horde and then get anally fucked, because, you know, they all swarm you, and then you just die instantly, so that's why you don't want to go to a cave.
I got march duty anyway this morning. Gotta see if any freaks are stuck in the muck out that way. When's the last time you went up there?
Why are you walking in the water? That's nasty. I just cleaned these Tims.
Like we got a couple freaks stuck in the mud, I mean.
Fuck you!
Now they're back. Yeah. Nice work. Schizo's just found a new man for the job.
You know what Schizo can go do.
Anyway, as I was saying, spent hours talking about how all these caves were formed. Lava flows would harden on the outside, but the molten cores would still flow like buried rivers. You got the big caves you drew in the tourists, like the Tolis up there. There's way more than that. Riddled all over these parts.
Okay, we're coming up on the highway. We gotta be quiet.
Oh shit. Okay, I'm not. No.
Jesus Christ! This is why you brought me out here? Smell a bunch of goddamn freaks?
Yeah. Okay. Come on.
Wait. Follow him. Where the hell are we going?
You'll see. Come on.
Gotta follow them. Okay. Where the fuck are they? No, I'm just gonna follow this man.
Just what the hell are we doing, Deke? This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California
and
choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
Well, you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting.
Look at that.
Boozer to Ricky.
Look at that.
How many freaks you think I killed?
A few.
How much you want to bet I'll run in there?
Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
How much you want to bet I'll run in there?
You got a point? It's these whores. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sandham Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley.
Oh, shit. Nigga, run. You saw how all of them miraculously turned? Like...
This doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off highway?
You know you can text me on the chat and I can still respond to you.
July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
But you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks,
I can see, I don't even have to stop it, I can see it on the side.
I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down. Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks has a guy killed?
A few.
Yeah, but their numbers never go down.
Hello.
You got a point?
It's these whores. Every night.
What the fuck?
Doesn't seem all that smart, even for a goddamn drifter.
Hold up. You remember telling me about how the tourists used to flood up from California in the summer, choke off Highway 97 and the I-5 freeway?
Baby.
Yeah, in July, folks smelled almost as bad as these here freaks.
But you weren't wrong about one thing. These freaks, the big groups, the ones that some call hordes, I think they're the reason we can't get their numbers down.
What do you mean?
Think about it, man. I've been out here in the shit collecting bounties for more than a year. Boozer 2, Ricky, Schizo, a few others. How many freaks do you think I killed?
A few.
You know, you can talk to... I can see what you're saying. You can talk to me.
You got a point?
It's these whores. Every night, there's a steady stream of them up and down the Sandham Highway. Thousands of freaks pouring into the Lost Lake Valley north of the Cascades.
You think they're coming up from California? Highway's closed off. No one's been south of the Sentient Pass in years.
It's not closed off to the hordes. Freaks are the reason it's closed off. Anyway, the point I'm trying to make
so you can
is that
talk
the hordes
to me.
Come in every night. Not a
I'd like to have something to talk about so I don't sit here and stay quiet. Like, look at that long ass line. And this would be a real horde too, so it's like,
God,
where the fuck are you going?
Every horde that comes through leaves a few stragglers or gets busted up and scatters, and just like that, freaks everywhere as far as the eye can see.
I'm ugly as fuck, I don't know what you mean.
don't need to see them to know that they're around.
We figure out a way to stop the hordes coming through. Maybe we can make some headway, reduce their numbers.
We can save them. Free up more farmland, irrigation.
Yeah.
Okay, so how do we do that? Well, goddamn, well, you can't take on a whatever you call it, a horde?
This is how.
But I is.
God damn. Yeah. They stand there all day, hibernating or whatever the hell freaks do.
So what are you thinking that we...
Yep. Blow it the hell up. We stick dynamite there, there, and there. We bring down a mountain of rock. We seal this shit up.
Yeah, so we trap a few hundred inside. What good is that gonna do?
No, you don't get it. We seal this cave. Maybe they don't got no place to sleep. Or maybe this trail of piss and shit dries out, goes stale, and other stuff comes.
Yeah. Alright. Alright. You get my attention. Okay.
No.
Let's head back.
He go give me a hug.
Alright. My knees are warmed up a bit.
But I want to run in there.
Yeah, okay.
I'm about to dust this old man. He getting dusted. You slow as fuck, nigga.
Spend your spare time just following him around, seeing what makes him tick?
Not exactly.
And how do you know about all this? About what a horde's gonna do, where they sleep?
A few days ago, I was riding north of Belknap Crater when a chopper flew by.
A chopper? What the hell?
Just listen to me. It was a black chopper. One of those Nero choppers that used to fly all over the goddamn place when the shit was going down.
And you saw one, still flying.
I followed him. Stole one of their radios. I've been trying to track them down, see if they have a base around here. Supplies. Shit, I mean, see if the feds are still alive, you know what I'm saying? They're out here doing field work of some kind on the freaks. They're studying.
They got resources to do that while we're out here starving, fighting to stay alive.
I followed them up to the Grotto Caves. You know the ones?
Yeah.
They have motion sensors set up. Measuring how many freaks used the cave during the day, and, Mike, it was thousands. They said freaks all up and down the Cascade Range, south of Crater Lake, and north up to Smith Rock, all used these lava tube caves to hibernate.
Hey, this idea of yours, it's got some merit, but... job like that, it's gonna take a fair amount of TNT.
He said you wanted help making Lost Lake safer. This is how we do it.
Yes.
Alright. Alright, look. There's some things I gotta do, okay? But you meet me at the bridge in a couple of minutes. I know where we can find some.
You love me.
St. John.
Yeah, Schizo, about that, I'm busy. See, Iron Mike and I, we're just heading out on a run.
You and Iron Mike, you'll get your ass up that way today, or you and your gimp boyfriend are gonna find yourselves out in the shit. You hear me? Without a goddamn battle.
Yeah, yeah, I'll get right on that. St. John out. You got something to say about it.
Can I help you?
You got a problem.
Hey, hold on.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me.
I remember I don't have gas, so...
Okay, where are we going?
You know what they use the mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That doesn't make sense. I have no gas, but yet when we're doing these kind of missions where I have to tail somebody or I have to drive with someone on my bike, my gas meters don't show up. So I miss you too, but you know, you're over here being mean. And like, gosh.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
By the way, I only have 30 bucks left now.
The old federal building. The one in Sherman's camp. Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again. Did I?
It's really hard to save money. Because, like, I bought my grandma lunch.
Joe was killed.
And then, like, I had to buy my dad freaking dinner. And then...
Joe, turn right here.
Like, we didn't even really eat. Like, the dinner we had, like, Mike, we had brown rice out of a box and tasted so fucking weird.
Weather holes will be safe enough.
And, like, the texture of rice, it felt like it wasn't even rice.
That's where we're headed. Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings.
But I want to beat up a freaker though. Like, let me swing this shit.
Just follow me. He'll be on the commission.
Nigga, go.
You know where he is. Where his body.
I wish.
Yeah, I think I do.
I broke him.
You heard what happened here. Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man. Only a few got out. You were one of them, right? Only two got out. Me and Nora.
What? Fuck you, boom, boom, boom. As I can't run, I have to walk while he gets to sprint.
Left after all, and well, oh hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days. To hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the keys and we can get the hell out of here.
Why? I gotta go get it.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here. You brought me here because you wanted me to see this. Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just as they said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley. Bullshit. You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it. Not following you, Mike. I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers, the one that Schizo saw. Who cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight.
bitch.
Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs. Smells like something died in here.
Nudes. Yeah, I smell them. That business. Never much like kids. Nurse tended to get on my nerves. There's always a sore spot between me and my Elizabeth.
I opened the door.
Okay. Alright, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored the dynamite. Okay, come on.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Were you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
As my girlfriend goes silent.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the shit.
Yeah, like I said.
Fuck you! That's
all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
That's not fair. Wait, oh shit. Bitch, bring your ass. I'm out of ammo on my good gun. Damn. Nigga, run. Fuck you. I've been shot. Don't yummy, you know. You're a bully, you know. In it though.
That's right, boy.
Hell yeah, I got ammo now. A nigga strapped. Ding mong ding mong. Aw.
Oh yeah.
Okay. I see where okay. I remember that. There. See, I don't have a sniper, so I don't know how I'm gonna snipe this nigga. I'll use a pistol and miss everything. Watch this. I'm hitting him. Not really, but I'm hitting him. Roll. Nigga, duck. Fuck you doing? Start crying. Duck and roll. Ow. I was ducking, but you know, fuck me. Got him. Oh my god. Oh wait, nigga, where are you going? Oh shit. Get off me. Bitch. Learn your place.
Jesus, what a mess.
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Eddie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed.
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me.
Where the fuck did this nigga go? Oh. Skirt.
What about the Rippers? Why you wanted me to see that shit?
Nothing. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give
fuck
a
that
shit.
350 so oh, I missed it.
Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. The good folks of Sherman Camp did you stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when there's some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Ripper because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
Tuck and roll. Aww. I have to get off like that? That's so gay. At least in Grand Theft Auto, I could just jump off a fucking airplane while it's still in motion without a jetpack. And survive!
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's, you know, that's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look, I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, Deacon. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
You some. Look, I would love some. I don't understand the rankings. The fact that it's that low for doing six missions, I believe, six or seven, and it's that low? And I have to be a rank 3 in the group or rank 4 to get good shit? Fuck the po-po.
Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
I heard it was Rippers.
Is that true?
That did it.
Yeah.
See, I'm lazy and I really don't want to walk all the way over there, so... Nothing to eat. Hungry.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah.
Yeah, they have a whole spotlight on me, but I don't see shit.
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in the rock section. When you're here, I can't intercept some tape negative.
I need the area secure now.
Let's lock it down.
This time, I need you to plan on this chopper.
Okay, I got a spot tracker on that chopper.
Who the fuck plays Minecraft? Minecraft's gay.
So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Think you need to stop and fill up at the old Paltrow gas station. In case you didn't see us, not it. Brian, the tracker's set. You should be getting it alone. Here we are.
Now 2060. They have completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those of Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Oh, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. The Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question.
It's not like I'm busy or anything.
Nests.
Of course she's gay. How else do you think she had me? Duh.
Where do they only build them in, you know, building structures? Cabins, things like that.
ask it. I see things too. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large encampment at
And go to sleep.
On Harriet's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, give me the head of John the Baptist, and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort. Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
Oh, I wanted to smack him. It's okay. I'll be here alone by myself trying to smack him. What do you mean, no? I'm just trying to smack things. No. I just want to smack things with a hammer. Not a hammer, a bat. And I can continue smacking things.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Campbell and Reed at the farm.
Lynch, man.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the North Shore.
Why not? I just want to smack things.
Skizzle wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get you.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Oh shit, the wolf.
Captain Corey! Get Captain Corey! Just wait! Damn it! The outpost is under attack!
Fuck.
Corporal, gotta move out! Gotta move out! Corporal, more coming! Corporal?
Okay. What about? Then text my phone. Duh.
How's it going, brother?
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but
text my phone. Man.
Use a hand.
You lay down.
You text me. You left me on red.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could.
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I'm going to go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Deacon, like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey. I see it.
Text me.
Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
how to go back up there again.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
Your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? There. Good as new. All right, I got it. I'll be here if you need me. Later.
Why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, I'm gonna light my teeth over there. Seriously, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints. After a long ride, your hand gets cupped up, Dakota flexes and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gonna see if I can pay off his damn pain meds that Eddie has me on. Later.
Later.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Yes.
All right, where? You're mine now.
Oh shit, there he is!
God damn it. Why can't it just be a one-on-one chase?
Thank you.
don't even know what to fucking say. We can't, bro. We can't. Oh my god, we can't. No. Symptoms. Shot it, sniper. That's only two sides. That's only two. That's only two sides. That's only two. No.